Hello, this is Pastor Jay, and I want to encourage you today. We, as children of God, have been given the commandment to forgive. And I know people have done you wrong, taken advantage of you, misused you. And really, let's be honest, even I don't have the capacity to forgive sometimes. Sometimes my flesh is stronger than what I actually know. But you know, I've learned there's one place that I can go to increase my capacity and ability to forgive. It's to the cross and allow the Holy Spirit to show me how much I've been forgiven. And when I look at that cross and see how much I've been forgiven, it becomes easier to forgive others. Realizing that every one of my sins individually have been given to Christ, past, present, and future, and He died on that cross so I could be saved. So there are times when I'm violated and I feel like I can't forgive. I just increase my capacity and ability by looking at the cross and loving on Jesus. This is Pastor Jay. Peace.